Clear five of today's top hits of a perfect chain or better. Huh. Oh, there's actually not that much DLC. Ah, let's see, like a whole lot more. Okay. Okay, well this song sounds super annoying. So I guess let's get it out of the way first.
Thank you.
Ah, crap. No way. Ah. We'll be right back.
Correct.
Hello, Lucas. Good evening to you too. How do you get so good at rhythm games? Everything feels like an untable dream for me. It's just because I've been playing rhythm games for the past 10 years. I played rhythm games like Project Eve and Taiko over the years, and I've just naturally gotten better at them through those games. So adjusting to this game was pretty alright, I would say. Good luck facing against Saruin and Coup de Grace. Too bad you said it'll lose right now, but you'll definitely get more tough. But it's a niche genre, so it's obviously hard to get a wider public. Ironically, I don't think that's... I think the opposite is true. I think this is because it's both a niche game that is trending that I'm able to get a following, and and because of those Supreme Perfect Chain videos, I'm able to actually get an audience. Because for the past couple of years, I've been very much a one viewer Andy, I've tried playing a lot of different games, and eventually I just kind of like stream to whatever I want, and this just so happened to be the game where viewership just blew up, where people actually started watching me, so I guess this is what I'm doing now. Not that I'm doing it this just for like the views or anything. Hey, that's good. You should do what's fun to you, but it's always good with more people. I appreciate what you're doing, especially since you're displaying some realistic skill. Yeah, I guess. Three times combo. I guess the emotes. I guess Streamlabs is thinking about the emotes. The last part is so evil, so I don't know how to do it. CIC. So hello. I don't know. Yeah, this is gonna be really hard to perfect chain. Keep up the good work, always watch whenever I can, just out of curiosity, what was the hottest song for you for now from Full Bar Line? Yeah, probably still Bell at the Big Bridge, I can show you. sort by song name. This one, Battle of the Big Bridge, Theatrhythm Final Fantasy All-Star Carnival Arrangement. Any sort of anti Sega songs are good. Never play one of those, you know, they're good. No, I have not played any of these niche JRPGs like Romancing Saga or Live Alive. I cannot say. pill. Oh, that actually wasn't too bad. That's definitely perfect changeable. Thanks for the sub, T10. Appreciate it. Oh, and I guess we're already at the end of the DLC. That's good. Did you play Melody of Memory? Yeah, I did. I mean, I also thought that was pretty good. If you don't mind the amount of Disney songs, or Disney-esque songs, in it, then like you'll have a better time with it. Oh, I missed it right at the end. Okay. So now what I want to do is complete every single Supreme that I haven't already cleared. Aha, so this one. I think that's it. I think this is the only spring I haven't cleared yet. I think, maybe.
Oh, crap.
Okay. There's sort of a hard question to answer. How many songs are in the DLC? So they're rolling out the DLC over time in season packs, I guess you could say. We're still currently in the middle of season 1 DLC. I honestly forget the schedule, but there's gonna be 3 seasons. We're still in the first season of DLC. But by the time the seasons are all over and done with, we should have a whole bunch more songs. is it worth it? It's gonna depend on your taste in music, I guess. I'm pretty sure there's a song list somewhere you can look up. Cleared. Yes. Okay. Here we go. Oh, here we go. Oh, I never cleared this one. All right. The pack is like 4 to 5 songs for the premium digital deluxe, for example, has at least 50 songs included. Deluxe has the season 1 that Novice is describing. Yeah, yes, that's right. Oh, found this one. Thank you.
Ah, crap.
Oh yeah, I never went back to do the original One Winged Angel on Supreme. Oops. Thank you. Oh. But I know, it's like the same thing you see on Twitter, it's okay, nothing much to see what we talked about. Okay. Like, am I, like, DMs, like, locked or something? They shouldn't be locked. Or was it something on your end? I don't know. I was just failing to see it. It shouldn't be anything on my end. Yo, okay, I sent you a message on Twitter. Any tips on selecting team members, or maybe it doesn't even matter that much? If you're just trying to survive, then go for an all-healer team. Otherwise, I don't have any... Like, I don't really know any, like, good, like, team combinations for, like, specific things. Okay, if you want to survive, get a full healing team. Otherwise, I don't know. I have no idea. Hello, Evan. Okay, that's a lot of S's. Triple S's. Wait, I wonder if there's... Okay, repellents. That doesn't give me a total though. Sort by, yeah, clear rank. Oh, wait, cleared. So I've done all of them now, right? I don't know. I actually can't tell. Oh. Okay, there's 38 exclamation, there's 38 notification things in here. Okay. I don't know. I'm gonna assume I cleared them all. All right. Back to supreme perfect training. Crap. Aldo told me that this one was apparently pretty alright. Terms of supreme perfect training, so that's what we're gonna do, I guess. We'll go back to the chase after this, the chase Ripple Keeper version. Ah. I'm going to need to bust out the practice mode for this. I need to practice that part. One more time, good measure. Okay. Ugh. Oh my gosh. I don't like that part. It confuses my brain. Okay, it's not too bad. It's not too bad actually, but it can easily confuse you. That's easy to go learn to do all that too. Transition to last part, most of the practice, yeah. Haven't, Mommy Angel, Perfect Chain win? Maybe later than sooner. Maybe later than sooner. Oh, what the heck?
Ah. Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh my. What? Oh, I hate. Oh, I don't like this part. Oh, my. Okay, this whole last section is gonna be a problem. All right. Oh my gosh! Oh my. That's something about doing a triple note thing as a. I'll just call it triplet. there's something about doing a triplet while doing a flick at the same time that kind of throws me off. So I realize I want our two of those free tips. I want some of the sun depending on those situations. Okay. You're dealing with epiphen or any theatrhythms? Neither. Neither. I am a rhythm game fan. I've just played a lot of other rhythm games over the course of the past 10 years. So. in terms of if like I'm more of a modern Final Fantasy fan, I've never really gone back to the older games. I played 15, Sierra Remake, Crisis Core, and the MMO, and that's about it.
I like 15 Serum Remake and the MMO all for different reasons. I think and this might be an unpopular opinion, but like I do really like 15 the most overall, I think. And that's not to say it doesn't have flaws. It definitely has flaws, but I think exploring the world, doing the side content, like I think people really gloss over the side content, like and they only go for main story, because honestly, like the side content is like really good. I don't know. And I think like people just like go straight through the main story and then they never bother with the side content. But like honestly, like I love fishing. Like, oh my gosh, I love the fishing mini game in 15. Like, that's probably like one of the best parts, to be honest. I think that's probably like the best, one of the best fishing mini games I've ever seen in a video game. Like, it's like simple enough to where it, like it's easy to understand, but also it has like its own, I guess, challenge to it, but it doesn't go in the direction of like, oh, this is like too realistic and complicated. No, it's did you see the Final Fantasy 16 teasers? Yes, I did. I haven't, I've only watched clips of the latest interview. But in terms of the game itself, I will say, like, if this wasn't a Final Fantasy game, then I wouldn't even be considering playing it. It's just I don't like medieval settings. I prefer futuristic settings over medieval settings. And honestly, like, I'm not like the biggest fan of action combat. It's like similar to like Devil May Cry and Bayonetta. I really like those types of games. I really like Kingdom Hearts a lot, but I don't think it's quite the same. Like, I don't know. I've never actually like gone and played like Devil May Cry or Bayonetta games. So I can't really give a good comparison, but like, it just seems a little bit different. I feel like FF 16 is going in that direction where it's more gonna be more like Devil May Cry and Bayonetta, like, and like I don't know, like, I mean, I will play it I'm just saying, like, if this wasn't a Final Fantasy game, I probably wouldn't be playing it. What's my favorite Final Fantasy song you've encountered so far? I don't know, I like a lot of the 15 music, and the Serum Remake music, and a little bit of the 14 music, and a little bit of the 9 music, and a little bit of the Recall Keeper music. There's just too many. I can't choose a favorite, you know? There's too many songs in this game, man. Dude, play Tool from Heaven Supreme. You can watch the video where I do a Supreme Perfect Chain of it right now. It's got the 17k views. I agree, there are many people who miss out on all the side content. I think it's really fun. Yeah, honestly, a lot of the post-game dungeons are like kind of crap because it's just repetitive, like enemy gauntlets. But like, there are definitely some dungeons that like that really do stand out. Like the one where you kind of like traverse around the around like a mountain, like, and you get to kind of like walk up like a mountainside, like that was really cool. And like you like see like a, like the whole, you could like look out the side and like it's just like a whole vast lands, and it's just like, ooh, it's so cool. And there's also like the mines dungeon, where like you could get like trapped in mines and like you have to kind of like navigate through it, so like, using the elevator and stuff. What? Holy crap. Thank you for the very generous donation. Thank you for the 20 New Zealand dollars. Okay, thank you. Wow. All right. I don't know what to say. Like, thank you very much for the very generous donation. I get it pretty much. My feelings. I love they would make it something in Qualify CFC and remix style of action and turn-based mix, but it doesn't seem that way. Yeah, sometimes it's really hit or miss. Yeah, pretty much. You know what my favorite dungeon is? It's the one where you have to like go out of your way. You have to you have to change your regalia to the type if. Then you have to like fly into this one like secret area that's like not like on the map. Like you don't actually see it on the map. You have to like kind of like look for it, and then you have to kind of land in a very specific way, and then like there's like this whole like ruins place that you walk towards, and then inside like it's not like a traditional dungeon, but I think it's the best dungeon, where you have to like solve a bunch of puzzles and platforming stuff, and like, oh my gosh, that is such a good dungeon. Holy crap, that's probably the best dungeon in the game. And like hardly anyone knows about it because no one ever finds it. Like hardly anyone ever finds it. But such a good dungeon. Holy crap. That one was like, that was entertaining as fuck. Yeah, it's like, I like it, like, not only because, like, it's like a really secret dungeon you have to, like, really go out of your way to find, but also, like, it's like unique in the sense that it's not a traditional dungeon where you fight enemies and stuff. No, it's like entirely like puzzle solving and platforming, and the controls are really crap, but like I kind of like it that way. I kind of like that that like jumping as Noctis is crap. I don't know, it kind of makes it a bit more fun and challenging, and like trying to navigate your way through the different sections and whatnot, like that's really fun. Sorry, I can talk a lot about 15 and what I like about it. what am I doing? Right, I'm practicing this. Kind of sad we didn't get the full 10 version. Uh, I mean, I don't know. I think 10 minutes is a bit too long. I think that's a bit too long. I mean, well, then again, this is One Winged Angel, so... But, 10 minutes, like, not even at the Evan Children version is 10 minutes in this game, at least. I found it really irritating at first, but after getting the hang of platforming mechanics, it turned out to be really fun because it was so different from everything else. Yeah, exactly, exactly. Yeah, I also really like the lore aspect, even though I don't remember anything about what the lore is in that dungeon. But like, from what I remember, I liked it. Like, there's like this like giant like mysterious statue of a woman or something. I can't remember. Yeah, it was a really interesting dungeon. That was why I was like, yes, yep. I failed so many times trying to get to it. And even when I did get onto the statue, like, I didn't know where to go from there. So I kind of, like, fell off the statue multiple times. Because, like, I didn't know what to do. Some attempts. The greatest song in the franchise for me. I remember tinking it on and MLD memory of Dopey was probably a piece of cake. Yeah, pretty much.
Up. Oh, yeah.
He would love to play full Dante, man.
I can't even remember what it sounds like. Crap.
Got the double ears.
I remember playing Mama Pile so hard, and we switched to Beat Rhythm, it'll seem so trivial.
I'm feeling a bit fatigued right now, probably because I haven't eaten today. So I think I'm gonna stop here, and maybe we'll be back to either tonight or tomorrow. Just really depends on how I'm feeling. But thanks for watching. Thank you for the kind donation. I'll see you guys later. See ya.